This was the generation that literally saved the world, that ended the war and laid a foundation for peace.
Sports as in life. I was going to say your number may just be called once, but I didn't mean it literally.
Many of you in Nevada know geothermal energy is literally defined as heat from the earth. This heat can then be harnessed as a clean, affordable, and reliable source of energy.
So in my opening remarks, Mr. President, I mentioned that when you released your YouTube video over the weekend, we received literally hundreds of video questions from all across the country.
Those of us who did not live through those dark days will never truly understand what it means to have hate literally etched into your arms. But we
look for answers to questions that are literally hard to ask. And even when answered, at this moment, they provide little relief. To paraphrase,
for those of you with a particular interest in the next election, I don't mean that literally.
Halls were literally littered with garbage.
And because we had a bunch of kids, it took us literally 30 minutes to plant the whole garden because everyone was helping. And that's the beauty of having a garden in the White House. It's not.
After firing so many bullets, the barrel of his machine gun was literally bent.
So one year, a few volunteers and I did make it into the parade, but we were literally the last marchers.
Places that are literally falling apart. This is America. Every child deserves a great school, and we can give it. How can we expect our kids to do their best in places that are literally falling apart? This is America.
There are schools all over this country that are literally falling apart. Roof crumbling, rain dripping in, too hot in the summer, too cold in the winter. Science labs all worn out. Got a couple of beakers, and that's it. Built back in the 50s, before the internet was invented.
Here we are literally in the center of the Pacific.
The year before President Nixon created the EPA, the Cuyahoga River was so dirty from industrial pollution and oil slicks that it literally caught on fire. And they were asked what it was like to be literally the last troops out of Iraq.
Well, first of all, I'd like to begin by thanking you, Barack, for so graciously and so warmly, literally, hosting us here today. And
some of the folks that we just walked by literally had to be saved by boat. He literally built and then led the National Counterterrorism Center.
It's literally been hard for the nation to comprehend, hard for the nation to fathom.
We are literally have so many jobs that are unfilled right now, particularly in western Minnesota. And I think finding some simple goal like that, getting the increase in the number of kids going into these areas and selling it as something that they want to do would be a good idea. And
Eric says that the Wounded Warrior Project literally saved his life. And now through his work, he's helping save even more lives. So
we leave Washington hoping that others, both here and across the country, will join us in making the Sandy Hook promise. A pledge that we had great hope that more U.S. senators would take literally.
Without him, I never could have played Joe Biden. Literally.
My national security advisor, his portfolio is literally the entire world.
Thank you. To you, Angela, for your very kind words. To you and Professor Zoa for your extraordinary hospitality. And all of you for the incredibly warm welcome, both literally and figuratively. Communities can literally connect to the global economy. And more.
They have literally rolled up their sleeves and they've called the nation to volunteer. From building houses with Habitat for Humanity to rebuilding after disasters to joining hands to support our veterans.
After the Second World War, a rapid drawdown left our troops under-equipped. So that in the early days of Korea, their rockets literally bounced off enemy tanks. Today,
meanwhile, for Harvey, it was a poke in the eye, and I mean literally, a poke in the eye that may have led to him becoming one of the biggest producers in Hollywood that we have ever seen.